MEA spokesperson Arindam Bakshi has reacted, and he's now, this is the first official confirmation coming through that a drone was spotted over the Indian High Commission in Islamabad. And India has said that we expect Pakistan to investigate the incident and ensure that no such breach happens going forward. Listen in.
All countries must take credible action against terrorism, including by putting an end to cross-border movement of terrorists, ending terrorist safe havens and infrastructure, and their financing channels. In this regard, we call upon Pakistan to take credible, verifiable, and irreversible action. A drone was spotted over the premises of the Indian High Commission in Islamabad on 26th June this year. This has been taken up officially with the government of Pakistan. We expect Pakistan to investigate the incident and prevent recurrence of such breach of security.
Well, Maha Siddiqui, our foreign affairs editor, with us. Maha, so clearly India is saying that they have officially taken it up with their Pakistani counterparts, but most importantly, this is a G5 diplomatic enclave, Islamabad. No drone can fly there without the state knowing.
Absolutely, Anand, and that is why it is a matter of grave concern, because this is a security breach. And moreover, look at the timing. This happened just hours before the Jammu terror attack that took place in the Air Force base. Again, a high security area where the drone was able to breach that and two blasts rocked the premises. So clearly, this is a matter of serious concern. It has been taken up to the Pakistani side. They have been asked to investigate this matter. Now, let's expect some response from Pakistan on this. But in the past, we've seen Pakistan brushing aside any allegation that is made against them or even an investigation that they are asked to undertake. They always, and even in the Jammu case, we've seen that the Pakistani side has termed India's response as irresponsible, saying that India tends to immediately accuse Pakistan without providing evidence. Even when India provides evidence, there is pretty little that Pakistan does. For instance, in the 2611 case, we've already seen that despite storms of evidence provided to Pakistan, there is nothing much happened in that case either. But this is certainly a cause of concern. India has raised the issue of drones being a new age terror threat, even at the United Nations, saying that there should be a firm policy on this issue as well, and this should be seen now as a new age threat, something that terrorists might use. And two incidents coming back to back, certainly for India, is cause of great concern.
Well, thanks for your inputs, Maha. We're going to take a